Dang, he eating the booty. Dang, he's eating that booty. Yo. Welcome back. Episode 3 of Resident Evil. I'm still wearing the same outfit because I'm still playing because I'm excited. Let's go. Marvin, most likely dead. He did not answer our radio call. But before we check on him... Oh. I'm still quite hurt, but I'm kind of... I don't want to use my, my meds yet. Oh. You saw her. Ah, she came around the corner with her open mouth. That seems like a mistake, but... Dang it, how am I supposed to get in if she's gonna keep pushing the... Ew!
Not good.
Why are you moving like that? Uh-oh. I am running low on ammo. Ooh, a new knife. Can I come? Yeah, I was gonna say that. That wouldn't really make much sense, but... This other knife is just about done. That fat boy not dead. Dang, he eating the booty! Dang, he's eating that booty! Yo! The other one's liking it too. Okay. You guys do you? Okay, Claire, you got the speed when you climb, just not when you run. Yo, he's not dead. I'm not going in there yet. Why was it like delayed? Oh, I saw that jack. I'm gonna have to jack and turn that, I guess. Well, he got tired of eating the booty. He wants my booty now. Fresh Claire booty. Yo, how did I know she wasn't dead? They're never dead. Oh, snap. See ya. Dang, I only have 15 bullets. Man. And you can't jump, right? Why did I think that would work anyway, considering that Jack was there? Ooh, critical shot. Clutch critical shot. Oh! Thought I'd been the shot. That bad dude. Yeah, I was about to say. No way you're dead. That knife broke. Go to sleep. Thank you. That critical shot was clutch too. You got your booty eaten. You can't be alive. Fat boy still alive? Yeah. He died reaching for a book. Oh. Red book. I have a feeling you can probably open this, right? No? Okay. Alright, so what is jacking, this up gonna do? Oh, we don't have the frickin' jack handle or whatever we need. Oh, but you can just move these. So I actually don't know what the point of the jack is. Oh, maybe to get the jack out of the way and then move. Yeah. Because you need three. Yeah. That one goes there. This one needs to move over and then, yeah. Dang it. Oh, I was about to say. I thought I got rid of that key. How am I supposed to open the door? But. Oh, cool. Alright, the horse. Fish, scorpion, freaking chicken leg? Teapot? Something like that. Fish, scorpion, teapot. Ooh, more maps. Nice. What's that? Gunpowder. Damn. Well, that sucks. Alright, so, I need handle for the crank, or the jack. I also need a crank for that other area. I need, I don't know what else I need. Oh, right, this area. I only have two bullets, so I'm really not in a good spot. Wait a second. Isn't this that area I saw and I said I didn't want to go into yet? More bullets? Yeah, it is. This is that area. Well. I should probably use this, shouldn't I? This book goes in that freaking... Duh. It goes in... What's his name's hand? The, guy with the red... What am I saying right now? The guy with the statue with the red stone, it needs that book. And... Here we go. Look. At first is weird. Uh oh. I didn't like. I don't think I needed that anymore yet. So.
What the hell?
Yo, I hate how many bullets it takes. You can't use this as a crank? Damn. I guess I'll talk to Marvin now. I guess he deserves some attention.
Okay. I gotta hurry.
No. I mean, that was all I was gonna do. Right in here. There's something down here, right? Oh, there is. Oh, well, this note is pretty much telling me about the freaking boss. They're blind, but they can hear. Ah, don't shoot. Okay. Well, good thing I checked that note. You can't creep in this game, can you? Nope. What is that? Is this like mounds of poop? Great for the jump scare, people. You know it's coming. Ooh. Thank you. C4? Cut me off! Some mad dude planted bombs. Hip pouch. Ooh. Okay. Oh, it's actually on my body too. I mean, it's more like a fanny pack, but so I had to, what? I'm guessing shoot this to detonate it. Oh, I don't have the ammo for this.
The hell is up with you?
Ooh, that booty though. I don't think you're dead, but.
No.
Dang it, I was gonna board that window. I am so low on ammo. And I'm out. Dang, that scream was actually kind of scary. And I need the bolt cutters. That's where it was. Well, I'm, like, screwed. My knife is in that man's chest. Come on. I need to somehow get around you. Just don't know how I'm gonna do that. I ran right at him. I literally ran right at this man. An idiot. I tried to juke and he just ran straight for some reason. Where are those other zombies? Oh, they must be in here. Let me in. Here we go. Now we can arm that C4, baby. Ooh. Flash grenade. We gotta go. Wait, where is this? Oh! This is a weapons locker. I need that key. Wait, where do I use it? There we go. So what does it say about this? Napalm? Okay. Alright. Well, I don't really have much ammo in that, so... Enter locker number. Hello? Why can't I press 2? You need to find... You can't just push, like... What? So I can't use 2 or 3. Okay, I'll do 106 for now, then. So 106, 6, 9, is it a 3? Oh, it's an 8. 8, 3. But I can't use 2 or 3, okay. So I can just do the 108 for now. Or, what did I say it was? Can't open anything on the left side yet, because I'm missing a freaking button. Oh boy, don't I have... I have that little square thing. Ooh. Okay, now we're getting places. I know where that film goes. I think I know where a button is. That little square piece I had. Wait, didn't I? I hope I didn't accidentally get rid of it. Use this film. Right here. You serious? That's just this? But I already knew that. Well, that was pointless. Is it two? Oh, I get to choose which one I want to know. And I can't. Well, I still need another one. Sucks. Cause, I mean, unless I can move that key around, but I don't think I can. Nope. Well, I need another one. All right. Now we're back on track. Time to detonate some C4, baby! I only have 9 rounds, though. I do have this grenade launcher thing, too, though. So we'll see how that goes. How do I activate it? Track at all. I need batteries? Well, right now I'm stumped, so I'm gonna have to end the video here, but I'll be back the next one. Stay tuned.